As you can see, Beast is now in my party, but right now, it's just me and him. Dom and Goofy had to leave with me because we do have the keyblade now, so here you go. Here's me and Beast going to the party where you go. I guess I have to go this way. As you can see, I only have a wooden sword and I can't do anything at all. And all he has are his claws. I didn't mean to go in there, but okay. At least make sure there's somebody that can open that door, then yeah, I'll go there and gladly. But I don't know where. Oh. guys ready for this? Because I am definitely not. Jasmine, Cinderella, what? Snow White, Alice, and Belle. And then Kyrie.
Destroy you.
You're wrong, Riku. The darkness may destroy my body, but it can't touch my heart. My heart will stay with my friends. It'll never die.
Really? We'll just see about that.
Sora ain't gonna go anywhere.
You'd betray your king?
Autumn, you're what? Well, I'm not gonna betray Sora either, because he's become one of my best buddies after all we've been through together. See you later, Donald! Could you tell the king I'm really sorry?
Oh, yeah, Goofy! We'll tie them together! Well, you know, I'm surrounded with Sora.
I guess you're stuck with us, Sora.
Thanks a lot. Goofy.
How will you fight without a weapon?
I know now I don't need the Keyblade. I've got a better weapon. My heart.
Your heart? What good will that weak little thing do for you?
Although my heart may be weak, it's not alone. It's grown with each new experience, and it's found a home with all the friends I've made. I've become part of their heart just as they've become part of mine. And if they think of me now and then, if they don't forget me, then our hearts will be one. I don't need a weapon. My friends are my power.
That'll be it for this episode. If you liked it, click the like button and subscribe if you want. I know I'm stopped at the best part, but I'll do that later.